Okay. Things have been getting a little crazy lately. I got a new haircut. Looks much better than the nappy witch's brew do that I was donning before. I had to get myself together, you see. Because nothing is more important than proper fashion. Keeping it all together, wouldn't you agree? So, as we begin this brave new odyssey of Human Raccoon, I must ask you, dear viewer, are you ready to rock and roll? No, I said, are you, in fact, ready to rock and roll? I think I've been going about this all the wrong way. I think the real answer to all of our problems, we all find ourselves in disarray sometimes. The answer to all of our problems is open and honest communication. It's the best way to be. So, we need to focus on the truth, because the truth is a virus. I heard that in a hit motion picture. As for today, what are we going to play today? We need to do something new. We need to figure out the game plan. Something fun, full of jocularity, witty prompts and banters, something that really make the steak sizzle. Something that isn't any of these. This sucks. We don't need that. We need good times and great memories. Because you never know when it could all be over tomorrow. So you gotta maintain whatever's good. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I got it all figured out. Vapor mushrooms, which is causing my speech pattern to become that of an imbecile. But I am no fool. I am no idiot. I know exactly what's going on. I am playing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. And you thought you could pull that one past me. You dumb son of a bitch. Ah, fuck. I'm trying to think of, like, my all-time Twitter memories, like, I had a fake DDP account, Diamond Dallas Page, where I was doing his motivational guru gimmick and just being a douchebag and making people laugh. And I tweeted Goldust some life advice in the cadence of 2001 WWF DDP. And Goldust just replied, "Shut up," in all lowercase. That made me laugh. That was like fucking forever ago. Terry Funk used to follow me on my old account, and he sent me a free t-shirt for interacting with him, which is very nice.
This is the Funk Man here, the Funker, Terry Funk. I've got hundreds of thousands, maybe 500 to 1,000, 700,000, 650,000. I don't know how many fans do I have on Twitter?
124, Terry. Just 124.
I've got 124, but they're great fans. Another one, Sarah Belmont. I'll tell you what, I'm going to send all three of you a t-shirt.
Cover it. I used to be mutuals with Michael Pare from Eddie and the Cruisers. That's my all-time accomplishment, honestly. I don't understand why anybody would care more about the negatives of the world than the positives, such as being true to your school, being kind to each other, and ultimately engaging in depraved acts with consenting fellow degenerates. I am bringing degeneration to the new X platform. You can call it Degeneration X. I just came up with it myself. I thought it was a pretty good idea. Y'all can get on my tank. We'll spray paint green stuff everywhere. These things come to me. These ideas, they float into my brainwaves. And who knows where they come from? They just appear. And lo and behold, you can go fuck yourself. Everything I do goes excellent because I'm the world's greatest TV host. Everybody says so. Everybody loves the show. Everybody has positive words to say. And I don't blame them, quite frankly. Because the show is just so good. And obviously, you would have to be some kind of stupid cow to not realize how amazing it is. And every time I have something witty come out of the mouth arena, because the hole is a hole, I, of course, did it get blue in here? Am I tripping? Anyway. Anytime I have a witty joke, I should drop this here controller. We ain't got no time for this shit. Drop that and pick up this bad boy. Because this bad boy is my old confirmation bias machine. Everybody should have one. Elon Musk just bought one. I would like to meet Elon Musk and kick him in the testicles. We're going to the school, because I think I would better be suited as an educator. Shut your fucking mouth. Lights out, Gorilla Radio. Eat a banana. Lights out, Gorilla Radio. Throw your feces. Aw, shit. It's a Gorilla Radio. Kick. Kick bone. Boneless. Sans bone. Fuck. Frog flip to 480, fucking springboard tennis. I did it. See, 270, that's how many tricks I just did. You're all so jealous of me. It's actually absurd how jealous of me you are. And there's nothing any of you can do to stop me. That's my big nefarious scheme, is I'm gonna have a good day, every day of my life, at no expense to you. And man, that's just gonna chap your ass. So you're going to make it so you have a bad day. Because you're so hell-bent on making sure that I don't have a good day, that you're willing to sabotage your own good day. Just in the futile pursuit of making sure I have a bad day. Which is impossible, because every day that I wake up is a beautiful miracle. You dumb bitch! Fuck you. And suck a dick, and go fuck yourself. But it's these negative Nancys who come from some kind of alternate timeline or something. Who want to say things to me like, TV is a rectangle now, which is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard in my life. Tell your story walking, you fucking schizo. That is literal fucking insanity. The idea of that is you want to fucking throw up. Me and your subconscious were talking, and I really don't feel that you have a proper appreciation for my genius. And it's really starting to drag me down. So you should place your hands firmly on the screen and say, Majin Tween, you are the smartest motherfucking raccoon anybody has ever given crackers to on the side of a highway. And I will say, give me them crackers, son. Yum, 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 yum. You dumb son of a bitch. Ah, now they're my crackers. And I will eat them.
Bienvenue à la cuvette de Marseille.
The fuck did you say to me? You're gonna send these folks home happy. Anytime it looks like Modern Twin's about to fall, I can assure you that the safety nets have been deployed. And everything's gonna be fucking good. So literally, you could fucking throw me to the wolves, or the lions, if you will. And literally all you will do is make me make some new friends, because everybody finds Majin Tween pretty charming, except for snakes. Because they feel taken by my ability to play the flute and make them dance.